Y'all know where Barstow's at. So it was hot out there. And I got that call from Ron Wolf. But it was the guy. Oh, Reggie McKenzie.
Reggie McKenzie, okay.
Yeah, Reggie. And then I was like, are you for real, Green Bay? And I just remember going there and I was like, oh, snap, it's about to be cold as hell out here.
And some days it was.
It was. But you know, it's not that cold when you're out there on the field.
Yeah.
And you got 70,000 screaming Packer fans out there and you can't football.